Meteorite fell to the earth in Russia overnight. Look at this thing. It injured more than 1,000 people. Tonight, people all over the world are talking about the amazing videos. The main impact sent shockwaves that damaged buildings. Witnesses say they saw a flash across the sky before hearing a loud boom. Scientists say a large meteorite fragmented after entering the Earth's atmosphere. As for what one looks like, well, it just so happens a coworker of ours brought one in, and Clyde Gray joins me now for a closer look, and this is it.
This is it, and it's heavy. This is about 20 pounds worth of material. Now, there you go.
That is very, I'm a strong person, and this is really, really heavy.
This is heavy. It is nickel iron, and this is not a meteorite itself. It's just like some of the stuff that fell off, that some of which we saw over Russia. This is a fragment from a meteorite.
Okay.
But as you can well imagine, and these things hit the ground all the time. They just frequently don't, they usually don't make as much noise. If you get a chance to see the videotape of that, by the way, do take a look, because it was an explosion.
Didn't you find, when you watched it, I remember, I was watching it this morning and thinking, boy, Hollywood sure got it right.
Oh, absolutely. I started seeing visions of Bruce Willis dancing in my head because of the similarities between what you see in the movies and between this event as well.
But it was for real.
Yes, it was for real. This thing is amazing, and it's heavy, folks.
Yes, it is. Carol?
All right. Thanks, Clyde and Tanya.